Well, when I got over the opera thing, I got into musical theater. I got cast in a show. The first musical I ever did was a John Michael Lacusa show. That he wrote a show called Wild Party, and he wrote some fantastic music, more contemporary musicals. And the one I got cast in is a show called Hello Again. And it's a scene of ten, it's a scanty show. So I was so in. It was a show that was set up in 10 different decades and 10 different love scenes, shall we say. And my teacher at the time was Catherine Chizinski, and she came to the show and she was like, oh my God, what are you doing? Go back to the opera stage. And I was like, what do you mean? I've got most of my clothes on, it's fine. In any case, I started doing Gershwin and Cole Porter and all those kinds of fun musicals. And I thought, hey, I can be silly. I can kind of make stuff up as I go along. So then I went to cabaret. Because I always make stuff up. This song comes from Gypsy. This is a song called Some People. And we're going to go into intermission with this big old hot Broadway number. Hope you enjoy it. So nobody? Seriously? Well, what do you mean? No!